No Film School's coverage of NAB is brought to you by Blackmagic Design, amazing solutions for film, post-production, and television. My Road Reel, the world's largest short film competition, is back. Shutterstock, your source for stunning HD and 4K footage, plus high-quality music.
Hey, what's up? I'm Ryan with No Film School, and we are here at the Shutterstock booth at NAB 2016. Derek is going to tell us a little bit about Shutterstock, what they have new. You just launched something for Final Cut, I believe. What's going on?
Yeah, we did. So for the first time, we're bundling tutorials, so video tutorials, with Final Cut Pro in these installers that are basically editor kits, we're calling them. So folks can download five different tutorials walking you through a production trick or tip for Final Cut Pro. And in the installer, you get a couple of videos and a music track, and you can kind of play with the project and do what you want on your own with the content. You can use the content later for commercial projects. And that's the first time we've really done that, where we bundle like a tutorial branded piece with a software and assets from Shutterstock, music and video. So Premium Beat is really, you know, the home for super highly curated production quality music. So it's royalty free, it's easy to license. And Shutterstock offers images, footage, music as well. So we have a massive collection at this point. So on the footage side, our collection is over 4 million clips at this point. And over 700,000 of those are 4K. So that part of the collection has grown super fast.
So for filmmakers who are shooting either in 1080p or perhaps 4K, if they want to add their assets and sell them through Shutterstock, how does one do that?
Yeah, it's really easy to sign up. So you just go to submit.shutterstock.com, and you can sign up with just a single clip if you want. It's very straightforward. So we walk you through the process. You add your tags, your keywords, get it up on the site, and then you see your royalties in real time on our back end. So every day you can check in and see what you've sold. And then we pay, the following month. And we're really interested in, aerials and model release content. Establishing shots do really well on Shutterstock if they're well done. Green screen is super popular. So we really have a wide mix of content, and we're interested in work from all over the world. Well, the filmmaker gets 30% of each clip we license. So whatever we get for that clip, they get 30% of that. People do really well even with a smaller collection that's really, well shot with high production value. So we really encourage filmmakers to, if they have B-roll sitting around or they're shooting casually while they're on other projects, get it up on Shutterstock, why not? So we are the exclusive provider of the Red Bull collection. Right now that's about 20,000 clips. And as you mentioned, it's a lot of aerials, extremely high production value. They shoot a lot of time-lapse and extreme sports content. But Red Bull has a great name in the production world. They're moving more and more into like cinema quality production. And we're really happy to be, their exclusive partner. It's awesome. The content, I get to see it like every week as it comes in. It's amazing. For footage, basically you can buy single clips at a time, whatever you need for your project. If you buy a pack, you save a little money. So we have packs of like 5, 10, 25. And that makes the per clip price a bit lower. If you need five or 10 clips for a project, you'll save a little bit of money if you license a pack. And those come in like different resolutions, so you could get a 4K pack or an HD pack. And then on the image side of the business, we do have like an on-demand offering, so you can buy a couple of images if that's all you need. But we also have a subscription if you need 250 images a month or more. You can sign up for a subscription as well.
And how about music for filmmakers looking to put music in their work?
Yeah, so right now it's just track by track. So extremely low prices, really high quality music. All the music on Shutterstock is curated by the Premium Beat team, so there's like a nice overlap there. They're really the experts in the field. We just want to make it easy for people to find what they need for their projects.
Okay, well, I think the next question, people can probably guess the answer to it, but if someone wants to come to Shutterstock, where on the internet would they go?
Yeah, so the best place to go would be Shutterstock.com. If you just want to dive into the video side of things, shutterstock.com/video, mm-hmm. But you'll see all the assets right along the top. We also have a pretty awesome blog when it comes to tips and tricks. The Premium Beat blog is amazing. It's called The Beat. They're really sort of a prominent voice in the post-production community. Cover a lot of how-tos for production. Those are all places you should check out.
Okay, so premiumbeat.com and shutterstock.com. Thank you, Derek.
Thanks so much, man. Appreciate it.